I got shot. There was a woman.
Wait, you mean?
No, not Ada. She...
You're losing a lot of blood. Don't move. I've got to remove the bullet.
Who was that? She was about to kill you.
That's my problem, not yours.
Fine. Don't tell me. But you better start working with me here. Or we'll never make it out of this alive. Please, Ada. I need your help. I can't do this alone.
You're right. I'll help you.
Thanks.
But first, we need to find the others. Don't die, Leon. I owe you.
I guess she's on our side then. Lucky us. Let's go. We need to find Sherry. Leon?
Yeah. Come on. Let's just find her and get out of here.
Good thing we have a flashlight. What was that?
Yeah.
all right. I don't see anything.
Let's go up through here.
I hope we're going in the right direction.
I think this will take us somewhere.
It's him again! Run!
We just can't take this guy!
There's no backing down now. We might as well fight!
There's a light!
Wait!
firing guns on each other. The city has been destroyed. So? Please, we don't have time for this.
Have you seen a little girl?
Just about 10 years old. Her name is Sherry. Sherry? Do you know her? Sherry is my daughter. What? I told her to hide in the police station. William must be after her.
William?
William Birkin. He's Sherry's father. And the man who turned this city into a living hell to protect G.
G? What the hell is a G?
The G virus. It's the next generation virus that William and I developed at our daughter's expense.
Next generation virus?
It informs a living thing and rapidly evolves into transcendental levels. The boon for these modern times. Or so it was supposed to.
This is Hunk. We've acquired all the G samples. Mission completed.
G, my creation will save me.
But the virus was flawed. Even if you survive the zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to its will. Our research was a failure. His only concern now is to procreate. People with a genetic makeup similar to his own could stand to birth a superior offspring. Sherry, come on. We have to help her. I can't. I've got unfinished business to attend to.
You've got to be kidding me.
If the embryo's been implanted, only the vaccine from the underground lab could save her. William, it's time to finish this.
Everything's all right. It's us.
What's going on?
An earthquake!
That's no earthquake! What was that?
I don't believe this!
Kill it?
should be okay. I think she knows now that we're on her side.